You mean him? I don't think he's going to be needed. Listen here, boy. You hand over that sword, I might just let you go. If not, you're in for a family reunion you really don't want.
Leave me alone.
Kill him, Runt! Aye! Cut the bastard down!
As you like. Could have just cost you a few teeth.
Okay, so find a shovel. Where would I find a shovel? Now, where could I find a shovel? And the game doesn't. Oh, hang on. Yeah, the game doesn't really tell you where. So this is one of those explore and search objectives. In The Witcher 3, you would probably just have an arrow or a pointer telling you where to go.
It wasn't supposed to be deep, was it? I'm afraid the bastards will give it to you. I'll find you. I swear it.
Yeah. Find them, Henry. Why is there a dog barking? It wasn't there before, I don't think. Why is there a dog barking? Where is it coming from?
Get away, you mutt! Get away, you beast!
What's going on? Bishop, what in God's name are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? Digging turnips? The beast just went for me!
Isn't that mutt the butcher's? Isn't that body the butcher's?
Yeah, that's him. What's that got to do with anything?
He's protecting his master. Never mind, you're looting corpses. Well, I did a little bit of that as well. So I just say he's protecting his master.
I'd say the poor creature is standing guard over his master. You weren't trying to get to him, were you?
What do you care what I'm doing? What are you doing?
I want to bury my parents. Well, I've got 6 in swords. Is it swords or... can't remember the name of the stat, but...
I asked what you're doing here. How about you give me an answer?
If I want to confess, I'll go to the priest. Go away and leave me in peace.
I've interrupted you robbing the dead. Is that why you're so ill-tempered? You bastard. Haven't you got a shred of honor?
And what of it? The butcher has no more need of coin. And now that I think of it, your sword would do me quite nicely as well. Will you hand it over without a fuss, or do you want to end up like the butcher here?
The only way you'll touch this sword is when you shove it in your guts.
Come back here.
Business to take care of here first. Not how I wish to be gone from this place. First, I must bury my parents.
Yeah, I feel like telling him to giving him that answer. Have I disturbed your looting? Because I'm not sure if I said anything else, then he would just maybe he won't give me the shovel or something like that. Yeah, I was fully prepared to fight him, take him out. And, oh, it's the other side. Man, I was just, prepped to take him down. But it seems like the game doesn't want you to take him down, so. Here it is. You take care of your master. Okay. Playing through this scene, you do get a sense of just how horrific war is, and it's not many games actually portray, the brutality and the horrors of war like Kingdom Come Deliverance does. At least I can't really remember the last time I played a game where this sort of depiction of the aftermath of war. Yeah, it's very. I think they, they spared no effort in depicting it in all its horror. Okay.
Damn it all.
need some help?
Oh no.
Is that him?
Yes. Can't you see the sword?
Where are you? What do you want?
Zbyszek?
Who do you think we are? Franciscan brothers? We're going to rob you of everything you've got. Especially that fine blade is of no use to a peasant like you anyway.
Banish the thought. It is my father's sword.
You mean him? I don't think he's going to be needed. Listen here, boy. You hand over that sword, I might just let you go. If not, you're in for a family reunion, you greedy.
Kill him, Runt! Aye! Cut the bastard down!
As you like. Could have just cost you a few teeth.
Waiting for a how's this gonna end?
The chief is going to like it. It's new.
Come on. Come on, Warhol Studios. You're not gonna kill me off.
Now,
are you?
The maiden bloodletting. Surely your father never would have imagined it would be your blood. I believe there's a word for such moments. The old man would certainly know. I'm just a common killer. Could you help make it? No doubt you did. Such miserable luck. To die by the sword you helped forge.
Hey, don't fuck him! The games are over.
Yes, kill them all. Oh man, the landscape is just beautiful. Oh, look at that. Look at that scenery. Man. Mortal Online. Maybe you can take a page from this game. Try and... I mean, your scenery is already very good, but, you know, Kingdom Come Deliverance takes it a notch further, I think. And this is just running on high settings, by the way. Although, this is probably just a cutscene, so... Okay. What is this? What is this? Oh. Okay. Am I dreaming? Or is this some sort of a... Yeah, I think I'm dreaming. So let's just follow the objective. Oh, man. Oh, there's your parents. Gotta save your parents. Oh, so you can draw your weapon in a dream. That's pretty cool.
It's a new day. Henry, can you hear me? Hallelujah. I thought you'd never wake. You're having a nightmare?
Teresa?
I still have a fever. Uncle won't be pleased, but you'll have to stay in bed.
Where am I? In Skalitz?
We're at my uncle's mill in Rattay. I didn't know where else to go.
And what happened?
You don't remember anything? I suppose that's not surprising. I found you in Skalitz after those bandits attacked you. I thought they'd done for you. But you were still breathing. Why in heaven's name did you go back there? It was madness. You slaughtered everyone who didn't run.
My parents. I wanted to bury them. I had to...
Don't worry. I took care of it.
Thank you.
Any good Christian would have done the same. Now sleep. You need your strength back. You're awake.
Good morning.
It's near midnight. You've slept all day.
Oh, I feel like a horse fell on me.
The beating you took was worse. But at least the fever's broken.
Okay, so now we can have a proper a longer conversation.
How did you manage to save me?
You were lucky. I was in Skalitz and I saw Zbyshek and his thugs. I tried to distract them, but it would have been no use if those soldiers from Tamburg hadn't arrived. They were searching for you and scattered the bandits.
What in the world were you doing in Skalitz?
Waiting to die.
What?
They killed my brothers, my family, my friends.
They're all dead.
All of them. Everyone I ever loved. They killed one of my brothers in the mines. After that, what did I have to live for?
Don't say that. There's always hope.
No, there isn't. But it doesn't matter. I'm a different person now.
Searching for me?
Yes. Lord Divish sent them, led by Captain Robart. So tell me, why is a lord of such high standing interested in a blacksmith?
So Divish promised Eradic he'd look after me. But as for why they should care, I've no idea.
Maybe they saw something in Henry. Saw some potential.
I'm not surprised. I'll bring you water and something to eat. In the meantime, rest. You're still very weak. Good morning to you. How's the invalid today?
I haven't felt as good as this since they lashed me to the wheel and quartered me on the town square.
But your sense of humour back. You must be better. My uncle will be glad to hear it. I had a job persuading him to let me bring you here. If you'd lain around much longer, he really would have dumped you on the town square. You can stay until you find somewhere else to live, but my uncle will want payment for taking you in and caring for you.
And this is your uncle's house?
We're in Rattay Mill, my uncle's mill of Peshek. He took me in, and I talked him into taking care of you too.
Yeah, I think this Henry's been lying around long enough, and this prologue has gone on for long enough as well.
I've been lying here long enough.
Time for that Henry.
Uncle will be pleased he's one mouth less to feed. But are you truly well enough?
Well enough to do what has to be done.
Yes.
Where can I find Sir Radzig?
He's in the lower castle in Perkstein. He's a guest of Sir Hanish of Leiber. But someone like you can't just walk up bold as you please and demand an audience.
I know, Sir Radzig. And I didn't bring him his sword as I was supposed to. I must see him.
If you insist. But you need to speak to my uncle first. You've been in your sickbed for over a fortnight while he paid the apothecary to tend to you. And for medicine. It's a good deal of a coin you owe him.
I've been lying here 2 weeks. Oh, God.
Better a fortnight in bed than an eternity in the grave. If it weren't for my uncle, you wouldn't be here at all.
The good thief?
I owe you both my life. And I'll repay my debt. You have my word.
All right. But before you go to town, you should eat something. You're still weak. There's food on the table for you.
Okay. Vengeance. That's more like it. Alright. Oh, that's a nice looking pancake. Yeah. Can I take more? More! Looks like a very nice pancake, so ancient map. Oh, okay. This must be the content for the DLC that came with my purchase. Okay, so find someone who can teach at least the basics of breeding. Okay, so this may be the first game ever in video game industry where you have to learn to read. Hello? And I did say I would promise to repay Theresa and her uncle for taking care of me, and so that's what I will do. Gratitude repay with gratitude. Can I use this? How about we just put on our stuff, but I think this video has gone on quite a while, so I'm debating how I'm going to break this up into multiple episodes. Okay, just let me put all my stuff back on. Look at Henry. He's all bruised and battered. Alright. Oh, good thing I collected this sword. Yeah, I do wonder what these are. What that symbol there is. Yeah, it's very strange. Maybe it's been dirtied. I already have a coif, so I'll put this on instead, maybe. Yeah, this one has more protection, so I'll wear this one, and I'll wear this. Warhorse gambeson. Okay. I'll wear this instead. Anything that's better than... the jerkin'. Maybe I'll wear this instead. Leather jerkin'. No? No. Wait. What? Why is this taking something off? I think this is better. I'll put this on. But this one looks better, I think. Wait. Ah, so you can... Man, you can wear multiple layers of clothing. Which is, It's a little bit confusing. I mean, you can wear like multiple layers of clothing, and you're not. Oh, hang on. All right. Okay. Nothing messing with the whole whatever clothing. Yeah, I think this is. I think I'll break this up into the next episode, because this is just going to get too long, I think, if I keep recording. So thank you for watching, and hope that you can please like, comment, subscribe, and share. Look forward to seeing you in the next one. This is Fine Gaming Connoisseur. Take care and have a good day.